I'm in my third year of law school of the 5 year integrated course. I'm doing BLLB honors from Narasimhanji Institute of Management Studies, Navi Mumbai. And basically, in my second year, I after reading IPC and CRPC, I developed this kind of, these two subjects fascinated me to, opt for to look or to basically fetch out of what criminal litigation is. And because I was personally not able to get that kind of guidance regarding this field, that's why I searched for courses. Like, there are many courses in the web, but when I went through this Law SECO criminal litigation course, it is then I observed that many of the things that are not taught even in law schools, they are being taught in this course. So let's say, for example, I have from like the, they have provided a brief description of the criminal justice system. They have provided a pragmatic insight of the working of lower courts and high courts, like basically how to do criminal complaints and how to register FIRs, and from then summoning, warrants, cross examinations, appeal by way of 482 CRPC, many of the things. Like, I should say that Law SECO has this course of Law SECO has exposed me to the practical technicalities of the criminal justice system, and that is something which is very unique, I must say. I did two internships, ma'am. One was in the district court, and another was in under a lawyer in Supreme Court. So basically, the job which they assigned me, because I was a second year law student, that's why they gave the job of legal researcher to me. They did not hand over things like any drafting thing, any drafting material, or like, let's say, for example, drafting of an anticipatory bail or bail applications, or like, say, for example, contracts. They were unsure that a second year student might not be able to do this. So they thought that legal researcher, the job of legal researcher would be the best suited for persons like us. That's why they gave me, and they even explicitly they mentioned this point to me that, Anmol, sometimes the law students are required to do internships under Supreme Court lawyers when they know what drafting is, and basically what the area or what the field specialization is. So that's when I got to know ki nahin, we have to do, and I have to develop this skill because this is not something that would be taught in schools. If I would have done this course prior to my internships, then I must say I would have assisted the advocates for in a better way, I should say. Even that would have benefited me to a lot of extent, because this is something which a law student or a lawyer to be has to, generate this kind of habits of reading every day, making your drafts, and something like bail applications or etc. These are all things that has that require instant response. For example, the Law SECO, they have taught us beautifully how to draft anticipatory bail application, special leave petitions, appeals, revision petitions, protest petitions, I should say. So the job of Law SECO's course is actually very tough, I should say, but it is very good for a law student because these are things that won't be taught to us by the law schools. Even if law schools go ahead with teaching these all things, then they'll be teaching us in the fourth, fifth year. But in the fourth, fifth year, there might arise a dilemma or a paranoia where we are still unsure about which field to choose or which path to go. So Law Seekho has provided me a brief insight of what the criminal justice system is and how it works and what are the technicalities, etc. So these are things that are very unique, I must say. And I have not observed any of such, like the content which the Law Seekho offers, I have not observed in any particular course that I have searched till date. The thing in which I have become much more, in which I feel that my skill has gone up, is the drafting thing. How? Because I was not good at drafting. You can also observe through my English speaking, I'm not good at English speaking also. But English, or I should say legal drafting, I have started using the language which is used in Bare Acts. So, and this is all, these all credits should go to the invigilators who, you know, pointed my mistakes line by line. They went on like, this is something which is anmol, which should be substituted. This should be added. And in this way, this should be presented before the court. Because every language you are using, that has to be presented before the court. So, and this was something which, an interesting thing which was told to us by our invigilator, that the court does not seize your language, the other party sees your language. So, it is for the other party you make such kind of drafts. So, that is something that has improved in me, I should say. So, ma'am, the best thing I observed about Law Seekho course is, and its members, is that they are not temporary. Meaning thereby that they tend to support your endeavors, they tend to clarify your doubts, they get your things resolved even after one has completed the course. Like, I still remember I completed the course 1 month back. Like in August, August 1st was my last date of submission of the assignment. And still I remember that if I text any of my doubt in the WhatsApp group where the concerned faculties are there, they actually clear my doubts. They even if they are, you know, frivolous doubts, then those are also cleared. And this is not something which is a special treatment which is given to me. Or it is for everyone who is in that particular group. Like I remember my teachers and today's teachers say, so I think I should thank them for like teaching me everything that they have taught. Like Ruchika ma'am, Birta ma'am, Nava Khan ma'am, who has, you know, always invigilated my, who was the invigilator for my articles. And I still remember that ma'am pointed me the details of my article, like line by line mistakes were given to me, like provided to me that these are all your mistakes and these all things have to be, you know, improvised. And that is something, you know, that is unique about this course, because Law Seekho team develops a personal, permanent relationship with anyone doing this course, and I never regret. I was insecure though at the initial stage of putting 14,000 in this course, but after doing this course, I am totally satisfied, because this course has provided me many things and many people, and I thank Law Seekho for that. It's something which is, you know, that I have gained for my life. There were many things that you know, were provided to us in the LMS. For example, we did not study initially about the domestic violence. We did not study much about the in-depth, the NDPS Act. So these all things were given later to us. And that is something, that is the quality of getting yourself updated. And that is something that is unique, I should say.